A student at Frontier Central School District is in custody after bringing a firearm to the middle school Tuesday. According to officials, the middle school was in a hold in place yesterday morning. Hamburg police say the student is in custody now for questioning. The school was searched yesterday and then continued on as normal.